and potentially violent tornadoes threatening millions in the South and Midwest. Dozens of tornadoes reported across six states.
It come through so fast, within a matter of seconds, it's just dead silent.
It's coming to the road, back up.
The El Reno tornado was devastating in the fact that we lost a lot of chasers. That day, although we chased it as well as we could, was the most horrendous day's chasing I've ever had out there, and I'd never want to replicate that.